kitchen pantry plays a very important role in the kitchen. To space your food items, to store your food items, to make sure that your space is utilized to the best. In this video, I'll be talking about what are the different type of pantries available and what you can make inside your kitchen to utilize your space. Right now, before that, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, kindly hit the subscribe button and also the bell notification icon there. There are different kind of pantry units available in the market. One is an SS pantry unit as shown in the picture, where we have already discussed these elements in our kitchen accessory video. These pantries are readily available and you can install it directly. The other kind of pantries are the wooden pantries, where you can have a wooden box, you can have different kind of shelves as per your need, and you can create a separate pantry unit within your space of the kitchen. Now these elements, these wooden elements, can be used to the best if utilized well. Wanna know how? Let's see the video now. You can even have a sliding pantry. What you can do is, as you take the bottle pull out, similarly, aap apni pantry ko bhi pull out kar sakte hain, and you can take it out like a bottle pull out as a long tall unit within the same space of the kitchen. You can also have a wall dedicated for your pantry storages. So it does not mean that you will only store some masalas. You can also store your food items. Whatever items, whatever chawals, other elements are there in the kitchen, you can store them in the wall pantry. It's a bigger pantry unit. It has more specific shelves and also a lot of spaces inside the kitchen. You can do that. You can also create a pantry unit with built-in cabinets. So as you see, there is a bar, and bar has a lot of bottles and a lot of elements. Similarly, a pantry unit can also have a lot of elements. You can create this built-in unit within the space of the kitchen or outside in your crockery unit also. And then you can utilize that space to keep your small items as shown in the picture. You can also create a more modernized pantry where these shelves can be adjusted to the height where your kitchen appliances can go into. And also, some of the shelves can be used to keep your extra stuff, and you keep your extra masalas you want to place in the pantry units. Do you know some of the pantry units can also be hidden? Yes. So you can hide the pantry unit within the upper boxes of your kitchen, where nobody will know that it's a pantry unit, but for you, it's a pantry unit. You can hide that space. You can also create a freestanding space where these pantry units can be placed like a tall unit with your crockery or within your living room space as well, or near your dining area. So that can also be blended well if the right decor is being set up. Who says the pantry unit can only be standard? It can also be hanged. Yes. So just like your upper sections of your kitchen, your pantry unit can also be hanged on the wall, and you can utilize the bottom storage for keeping your extra stuff. I hope you like different type of pantry units which I showed in the video. If you do so, please also subscribe to the channel and do not forget the bell notification icon there. It will help us to show more videos and more tips to you.